And then complete my final report until we reach touchdown. We're now on full automatic in the hands of the computers. I've tucked my crew in for the long sleep, and I'll be joining them soon. In less than an hour, we'll finish our 6 months out of Cape Kennedy. 6 months in deep space. By our time, that is. According to Dr. Hasline's theory of time, a vehicle traveling nearly the speed of light, the Earth has aged nearly 700 years since we left it. But we've aged hardly at all. Maybe so. This much is probably true. The man who sent us on this journey are long since dead and gone. You who are reading me now are a different breed. I hope a better one. 20th century with no regrets. But one more thing. If anybody's listening, that is. Nothing scientific, it's purely personal. Seen from out here, everything seems different. Time bends. Space is boundless. It squashes a man's ego. That glorious paradox who sent me to the stars to make war against his brother, keep his neighbor's children starving,